We're back here in Forza Motorsports, and we are still in the brand new Aston Martin Vanquish GT. GT2 series here. Oh. Maddie was definitely not going to give us any room there. That Dodge Viper's all over the place. That Corvette just drove straight into the wall. Some other ones are off into the side there. Get a good draft. Past that Corvette. Big group behind us here. They're in slipstream range. That seemed like a well, lovely. Guys, literally just taking forever to catch back up. I don't even know if it's worth me giving him that spot back or not. Definitely not. I wasted way too much time. Oh well, we'll start from the back again. That spin off for us at the beginning here kind of screwed us over pretty hard. Again, yes, lovely. I love it so much. Forza is such a good game. We just can't catch a break here. That first corner. Oh my god, I don't know if you saw that in the front up there. It's just crazy jumping around. Almost messed up on our own that time, but we caught it just in time there. Kind of nervous that he wasn't going to be able to take that corner. Oh god, oh! Yeah, I felt us lose a lot of traction in the rear there. Goody. Yeah, we are catching up to first somehow. Don't know how that's possible, but they're either fighting really hard up there, or I'm not sure. There's some people in the pits already? Might have been able to do a nose stop here if we did hards. Probably not, actually. That guy's all over him. I feel like he's gonna cause a crash, but we'll see. Finally having a decent lap before I have to go to the pits. Not sure what happened to that guy. Not sure if that guy gave up back there or what's going on with him, but tires are a little cold. Guy in first still hasn't pitted. Must be in hards or something. I'm very, very unlikely he's gonna be able to make it all the way to the end. And even if he does, he's gonna most likely get passed. He will not be able to hold the lead. Wow, much faster time. Only we could have had some clean racing all the way at the beginning. Really, dude? You're never gonna make that corner. What are you doing? This is kind of annoying because he's like legit blocking me. I mean, if he's gonna go around like he did last time, he's probably just gonna not even make the corner. Get the draft back up to us.
Total time penalty is about a second.
Yes, I get the penalty because he came down into me. All making sense now. Wow, we could have had a really good race, but we just got really, really unfortunate. It looks like he did make the whole race without pitting. Impressive. Oh, okay. Oh, no. Are we not even? We're not even gonna catch him. Oh, what a shame. Wow. What a horrific race. Well, we ended where we started, I guess. So, thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next episode. Have a great day.